Hey, what's up? Dr. E in the house. Today I'm going to talk to you about weather. And I'm not just talking about the climate weather and the weather I see in front of me, which is absolutely overcast and rainy here in D.C. I'm talking about the weather of your life. So your life takes a lot of different seasons. Some of us really prefer the sunny season, or maybe some of us like winter. And you know, the more I think about my own preferences, I really do know why I've lived in all kinds of different places in the world, and particularly six different states in the U.S., where I do prefer the four seasons. I take this personally in a sense where I look seriously at the seasons as the seasons of life and the seasons of your life. So, not to get totally deep, but hey, why not? There's nothing wrong with getting a little bit deep. And for me, I just want to share this because weather changes and patterns change, and we do have some constructs in our lives that are consistent. And these are the things that we can rely on. And so what I'm talking about is our jobs, our families, our interests. Those may change some, but mostly our hobbies and things that we do are somewhat consistent. And that's something to, you know, applaud. That's something that makes you who you are. The other side of that is, you know, we want to be able to ebb and flow with life. Life changes, technology changes, laws change, people change. You know, so if you ever have a psychotherapist, clinical psychologist, anybody in front of you tell you that you can't change, the only person who can change is yourself, you know, they're absolutely right. And we all change. We all change dynamically, daily, by the second even. So let's get a little bit neuropsychological about it. So, you know, whatever you don't use, you lose. And in addition to that, that which you use, you will actually promote in your life. You'll see a lot more activity in different areas of practice. So today's video about seasons is you need to evaluate where you are in your life. Part of that is to add more practice into the areas in which you want to develop and be. Manifestation. Simple as that. More later on Dr. E in the House.